I didn't want to seem weak, and so I learned not to share my fears. I lived in denial. My life was blue and sadness rained on my parade every time I developed enough courage to speak. Because no one understood how I feel, and no one saw the darkness except for me. I stared at my reflection and I didn't like what I would see. Until one day, I let go of my fears. I no longer cared about what others thought when they looked at me, and I told myself that I have to love me. And suddenly, I felt free.